All right, and we're back. So, yeah.
Whoop!
Jordan made me save it as seaweed salad.
Nancy would appreciate my taste in salads.
You think?
Yes.
I feel like she's a Cobb salad kind of girl.
Probably.
I get Cobb salad vibes from her. She likes a hearty salad. She doesn't want a frou-frou seaweed salad with quinoa and couscous in it, you weirdo.
Oh, no, wait, we went in there for a reason.
Oh, because we're going to go talk to Professor Hotchkiss.
In the middle of the night.
In the middle of the night! Is she going to leave me hanging?
I don't know how to finish it.
In my dreams! Wait, we got to get up at 3 a.m. There you go.
Does she have a nightmare in this one?
No.
Oh, I like when she has nightmares.
You like when Nancy Drew has nightmares?
Yeah, it's scary. I like it.
Oh my god.
Oh, Jordan. I thought about... Well, never mind. I'll tell you off of this.
Off mic?
Yeah, off mic. Off
Not the when the mic is hot, Avery.
Off the record.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hey, girl.
Nancy, dear, welcome to the witching hour. Isn't it marvelous to be up and about when others are sound asleep? I find my brain waves are at their most powerful during this time.
Looks like she's got, like, tiny oranges on her. You know, like, those little mini ones you can get at Halloween?
I guess they're pumpkins?
They look like, or squash. I don't know what that is. Or flower.
Yes, I happen to do some of my best work in the middle of the night, too. So, tell me, Professor, what is this theory you're working on?
Well, you probably know by now that I'm a scholar of French history. My specialty is Marie Antoinette. Oh, poor Marie. The most misunderstood queen of the 18th century. Marie used to visit the very tower that now belongs to this castle. I'm convinced that this place holds evidence that will forever change the way the world views Marie. But the walls have ears, so I'd rather not say any more right now. If you're really interested, why don't you go up to my room and have a look around yourself? You've been such a great help to me, almost like an apprentice. Oh, I've always wanted an apprentice.
Okay.
Wow, Professor, that's really generous of you. I'd love to learn more about your work, but are you sure you don't mind?
I insist! Your mind is like a ravenous monkey gobbling up every banana in its path. Oh, how can I stand in the way? Here's my extra pass key. I get back to work at 6 a.m. sharp, so just make sure you vacate the premises by 5:59 and put things back where you find them. It's all scientifically organized in there.
What did you mean when you said Marie Antoinette was misunderstood?
Everyone thought Marie did nothing but spend France's money on jewels and fancy soap for herself, while her people were starving. History books have upheld the myth that she was just a spoiled and heartless brat, but I don't believe it.
What do you believe?
I believe that she's been the victim of vicious rumors and lazy historians for too long, and that if the real story could be told, people would realize that Marie Antoinette was actually a good woman who wanted to help her people, but didn't know how.
Do you know anything about a tiara that was given to Marie Antoinette?
The infamous tiara, of course! Oh, people thought Marie had this extravagant piece commissioned for herself, and they hated her for it. But really, it was her husband, King Louis XVI, who had it made for her birthday. Oh, she didn't want it. Refused to wear it. And then, a few months before the revolution broke out, the tiara disappeared.
Okay, at least
was it
still
ever
crying.
Found?
Yeah.
It was never found. There were rumors that she had it destroyed, but no one has ever been able to prove this.
See you soon.
Righto.
All right, I need to leave.
All right. That's a lot of information.
Yeah.
Yes, right, okay.
Oh, yeah, we're going in there, okay. I was distracted by the wailing of my child in the background. I don't know if you guys can hear.
What are those?
Those are her drumsticks. Some of the 50.
Oh, the 50 drumsticks.
I guess she's just straight up swallowed the bones for the rest of them.
What does that even say? Avery, you read this.
Okay. Born November 2nd, a Scorpio like me. What a coincidence. No wonder she was so passionate. Austrian birth name, Maria Antonia, married off at 15, and she had to change her name too. She must have been frightened. Her favorite color was purple, like me. I wonder if she adored chicken drumsticks.
I hate the poor, like me. Wait, she hates the poor.
Despite the elaborate hairstyles that were the fashion of the day, Marie preferred to wear her hair loose, unpowdered, and natural. Note, evidence that she was unpretentious. What does that say? There is no concrete evidence that she was the one who coldly declared, "Let them eat cake," in response to the news that her people were starving. Marie was immature, but not cruel. Has anyone seen the movie, The Sofia Coppola?
No.
I love it. It came out when I was like in high school. I was so obsessed with it.
Yeah, you liked her, didn't you?
Yeah, I like Sofia Coppola's movies.
We'll take that.
And I was really obsessed with the French Revolution when I was in high school as well. Typical stuff.
Oh.
My bad. Peyton?
Dearest B. Marvelous to receive news of your progress. I'm sure you are on to something important with the medallion.
Oh my god, the music got so loud.
and the stained glass window. But I think the significance of the medallion must go beyond the message you've seen. I've looked through my family letters and it seems that when Marie Antoinette gave her niece, Helga I, my great-great-great-great-great-aunt, the medallion, she told Helga to keep it safe, as it was part of a great truth that she hoped would someday help to heal the wounds of France. Helga urged her to explain this great truth, but this was all that Marie would divulge. The truth can seem hard and ugly at first, but eventually its hardness becomes a thing of eternal beauty. B, you must find out the meaning of this. Keep up the good work, old friend. I know you'll be successful. Another Helga.
Helga von Handeldorf?
Handeldorf?
Oh, Hanseldorf.
Okay. Baroness. Whoa.
It's a real name.
Ooh. Like all her luggage.
Great, Nancy.
She be packing. Guess what? That's ours now. Oh, why did I take it out then?
Oh, because.
Testing. Can anyone hear me? Hotch kiss to Earth. Come in, Earth. Oh, okay, I think we're rolling. Now, let's get a look at these hallways. So rich in detail. You'd never know this place was built in 1920. It's all so 18th C. Oh, and there's Marie. I feel so close to her, just being so here. It's as if her spirit is in the air, sweet as the smell of fried chicken.
Oh.
Oh my god, what did you see?
Thwop.
Okay.
Wasn't that the sound that it made when Nancy got hit in the head?
Thwap.
Oh, was it thwap?
I think so.
Gotta charge that battery. She's not even gonna use those.
She doesn't know.
So Peyton, I have a question for you.
Mm-hmm.
If this was, you're going to a castle in Wisconsin, as you do.
Right.
and this is your hotel room.
Yeah.
How do you feel about this hotel room? You like it? Or is it a little outdated?
I mean, it is outdated.
Uh-huh.
But I like it a lot.
Would you feel like this room was haunted?
No.
By the spirit of Professor Hotchkiss. May she rest in peace. I'm kidding.
Like, that needs to go.
You don't like that?
No. And then that needs to go.
The radiator.
But everything else is fine.
Well, Jordan's life, like, her lifeline is her radiator.
Oh. Well, they need
Right, Jordan?
Heeden. Yeah.
Speak to the pros of- Oh, I heard Edie! Oh.
No, that's a siren.
Oh, I thought that was a cat. Now I hear it.
Burr, 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 burr.
Jordan, okay. Have you trained her to say, like, in, you know, My Favorite Murder, where you're like, you want a cookie?
She's like, pretty vocal.
Yeah. Aww. Are we good?
Yeah.
How y'all doing?
What?
Jordan?
That's something what? I wouldn't know.
I said, how y'all doing?
Oh, where she's like, well, ha!
Oh, wait, is that what it says?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind.
Well, ha!
That's it.
What is this from? It sounds familiar.
The cat that makes a sound that sounds like, well,
oh,
ha.
Yeah! It's like a southern accent.
Well, ha!
Okay, oh, that's easy. Someone needs to explain that.
I think we just, like...
It's a cat that says, well, hi.
Okay, fine.
It just makes a noise that sounds
Isn't
like, well,
hi. Isn't
it
like a TikToker or something? I don't remember.
Yeah, or something like
or
that.
Or Twitter? I don't know what it was.
Yeah, it was on Twitter.
Someone apparently has a cat that sounds like it's saying, well, hi, in a southern accent.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
Should we be doing something?
I don't know anymore.
Hmm.
I'm gonna...
I've said that like 5 times. I really just...
I feel like I remember something.
We're not ready for senior detective. No way. No, look at this. We barely handle it.
No, we can't.
There's three of us.
We have to be honest with ourselves.
Three of us don't know what we're doing. Adults.
How do you get struggling. To that, like, pavilion in the... Oh, wait, or should we go talk to her again?
Who? You're not giving me names. I guess there's only two women in this whole thing. You want to talk to her again?
And, like, see if we can ask her about the video.
Okay, well, you gotta change the time, I guess, right? What time is it? Is that 2? No, 5? Sorry, I can't tell. I don't know why it looked like a 2. Yeah. She's
there.
Hello, my fellow night owl. Or perhaps I should say hoot hoot.
Yeah, she's done it.
Ooh. Did you find anything of interest in my room?
I did pop in there, though interesting doesn't begin to describe the place. Would you mind if I went back another time?
Of course not. Pop in all you like, just not when I'm working.
I saw a letter on your desk from your friend, the Baroness von Hanseldorf. And I'm just wondering, did the medallion she gave you have a blue stone in it by any chance?
Heavens no! Where did you hear such a thing? My medallion had a green stone in it. Anything else would be a mere imposter. A flaming faker, do you hear me?
Wait,
what
hold
do
on.
You think of Lisa oh, Ostrom? Sorry.
That Leslie, yes, oh, a real dynamo, but... Oh, I told Chester that I would not require any maid service during my stay. I don't know why she didn't get the message.
See you soon.
Righto.
Righto.
Okay, I blacked out. I don't remember where did we get the blue medallion from?
It was in her room, but...
So she's talking about she must have another one in there?
This is the one that we got knocked out for, and then it ended up in her room.
Oh.
But I don't feel like she knocked us out.
She did it.
She's probably asleep.
Okay,
I would just like to declare. Okay.
Go ahead and declare it.
That I would like to be just like her when I am older. And you guys are younger than me, so you're gonna have to take care of my senile.
Sure. We'll get you 50 drumsticks.
I'll take 50 drumsticks if no couscous is available.
That's not the pavilion.
You guys are gonna have to take care of me in my old age. I took care of all of you.
I can't cut it.
Till now. You guys have been riding my
older.
You've been riding my coattails for so long.
Oh my god.
It's time you pay back.
Stupid.
Pay it forward.
Ah, okay.
Why are we here? Oh.
That's so sassy.
I don't think you're supposed to know that yet.
Damn it. It looks so weird like that.
It does look weird.
Okay, sorry for being intelligent, Nancy, and you're not. Okay. I guess let's make it daytime again.
Okay. Oh good, the music's back.
Dinner.
<Do-do-do-do>. Mm-mm. What about this room, Peyton? Do you like this one more?
I like the wallpaper of the other one better.
What?
I think it's nice.
Crazy.
But these match better.
Hey, Jordan, I don't want your opinion, so don't tell me, okay?
That's fine.
Okay. So wake up at 9.
Yeah, Jacques's working, so we can talk to him if you want. God.
Nightmare sound.
Oh my god, I'm like gonna choke on the chai tea that I'm drinking.
Yes, everyone, I'm drinking chai tea.
I was trying to think of a joke to make about it, but I couldn't think of one.
Well, I'm only saying that in case we ever have fans that want to know what our favorite drinks are, and I'm putting it out there that I like chai tea. You could send it to our P.O. box that doesn't exist yet.
It's P.O. box 777.
P.O. box 420.
Wisconsin, Missouri.
Like, why does it have to stop when we enter somewhere?
It just, like, come to a complete halt.
I still cannot believe you lost my medallion. How could you have been so careless?
Oh.
You know what?
It's literally, like, right here. We have it, bro. Is this not it? The blue one?
It is.
I'm not giving it back, though.
Well, I know, but...
Wait, I wasn't...
Calm your teas.
I wasn't exactly careless, you know. And I didn't lose your medallion, either. But I don't have it. Where were you, anyway? Weren't you supposed to meet me?
When I showed up, you were having a catnap on the floor.
Ugh, fuck you,
I would be ruined by you American women.
Guess you'd better stay away from me then. Goodbye.
Au revoir, little Miss Nightmare.
Little Miss Nightmare.
What's his issue?
Your friggin' center part got here.
Look, his relationship isn't going well.
It's like, that's our fault?
Barely. We work here, and his relationship status is our fault.
Can we- let's open his locker again.
Okay, it was 2-6-6-5. Right in front of him. Yeah, I guess we didn't really get finished looking through it.
Okay.
Ooh, is that his fiancé?
Mm-hmm.
Mmm. Gorge.
Ooh, immigration. Oh.
Okay. Immigration. I'll read it.
Jordan, you don't
I'll read it.
His visa expires, we get it.
Boulder Ridge. Yeah, your visa expire in a month.
Okay, great.
D is for dazzling. D is for diamonds. Fancy diamonds. Diamond shapes. Famous diamonds. Diamond appraisal. Diamond grading. What everyone should know about the world's most coveted stones.
I like diamond shapes the best.
Diamonds are clear, right? Not so. Actually, when viewed under a jeweler's mirror, special jeweler's light, you can see that diamonds come in every color of the rainbow. What's more, the color of the diamond is the second biggest factor in its price after carat weight. The clearer or more colorless the diamond is, the more it's worth. Most diamonds have at least a hint of yellow or brown body color. Others, called fancy diamonds, have a blue, pink, purple, or red tint. If a diamond does not have enough color to be called fancy, then it is graded in a scale of colors ranging from D through Z. A D diamond is considered to be colorless. At the end of the spectrum, anything more intense than Z is considered fancy. The fancy yellow diamond is more expensive than a light yellow diamond. Oh, all right, I'm tired of this.
Okay, I don't understand why we wouldn't read the Marie Antoinette books, but we'll read the diamond book.
I don't know. In a funny voice.
Okay, so diamond information.
I want to learn about diamond shapes.
Do you want me to go back?
Diamond city shapes from fancy to plain.
This is the fancy shape.
What would you want? What shape would you want for your engagement ring?
Okay, I like emerald.
I like round, I think.
Yeah, I like round or emerald.
Chandler's is oval, right?
I thought hers was round. I think so. Hey Chandler, leave us a comment. Mm-hmm. Hit that subscribe button. Hit Jordan, that like button.
Jordan, what would you want?
Jordan, a heart shaped. Because that means I know that my baby loves me.
Give a serious answer.
I don't know. I like round. I like the marquise.
Which one's that?
One. That's a good one.
Okay, okay.
Oh. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
Oh, is it?
That's pretty much it. I don't know. Right. If I had read the Diamond book all the way through, I would have had more of an opinion, but...
Yeah, well,
I get that.
Mm-hmm. Can we go outside yet or no?
Avery, what? It's a Wisconsin storm. We can't.
Oh!
We're gonna freeze out here.
You were safe. Oh, good thing it's unlocked.
Yep.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Let's go back to that. I like that you just, like, go up to stuff and you just start turning things on. You're like...
That's what she does in life.
Buzz.
Oh. Do you... Okay, I'll read it.
No, wait. You just did. You read the diamonds. It's Peyton's turn now.
Alright.
It's Peyton's turn.
Do you know what your neighbors are up to? Not many of us are old enough to remember young Dexter Egan, the adopted son of old
He's
daddy
so old.
Choco Bucks.
Ew.
Ezra Wickford.
Choco Bucks?
Wait, is it Choco?
Oh, that's his dad?
Oh, it's the Wickford candy thing.
Hmm. Oh, in the drawer?
Or is it the Wickford candy, like in... You know, there's like the Coco Kringle? There's
Wickford candies. Oh, that's Wickford?
Yeah. Huh. I think... I just put that together wrong.
Most of us only came to know Dexter, the boy who was lucky enough to grow up at Wickford Castle, as Villas County's most famous juvenile delinquent. According to legend, it was Dexter's troublemaking that caused Wickford's disappearance from public life. Most of us have used his name as an example to our own children, to frighten them into obedience. You don't want to turn out like Dexter Egan, do you?
Oh my god.
We would ask a counterfeiter, convicted felon, bad egg. Isn't it amazing that after 25 years in prison...
What?
Dexter Egan's release is coinciding with the grand reopening of Wickford Castle. This guy has done some time.
He's done a quarter.
A long time. Now owned by the enterprising young Christy Lane. It's true, and rumor has it that Egan is determined to straighten out his life and make up for past mistakes. But how? Will he become Wisconsin's next chocolate milk tycoon?
Ew.
When asked about his plans to reinvent himself, the ever-charming Dexter said, "No comment." Does this spell trouble for Vilas County? Only time will tell.
That was such, like, a needlessly... mean article.
What he didn't even say what he went to prison for.
Loser Dexter.
Most of us are younger than Dexter because he's so old.
His milk chocolate daddy bucks.
By the way, did you know that he was in prison? Don't trust him. Public blast on the front page.
Why did he go to prison?
Write this down. Let me write it down. 3, 2, 1. Wait, hold on. 3. Yeah, okay, I got it. Yeah, okay.
Sorry.
2 points off.
I like the realism of that outlet being right there. I just appreciate that attention to detail. Like, I could plug something in if I wanted to.
It's just a little detail.
They really
like.
Thought that out. Thanks, Her Interactive.
How do I get to the...
The guy who made the outlet is, like, crying right now.
I know! You just, like...
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. Looks good.
Gold.
Huh?
Cold outside. Just what I thought y'all should know.
Those numbers aren't for this, right? Oh, wait. What is this?
Wait, what?
Hold on, let me touch it.
I'm sorry.
You probably don't have to do anything with this yet.
Just,
where are the levers?
Were they?
This one.
Yeah.
It's not, the numbers weren't for this machine, were they?
I think they were.
Oh. So, wait, that doesn't work.
You're gonna have to get it, like...
What's the goal?
To get them in that, like, in that picture that Avery wrote down.
So I wrote down the numbers. I didn't write... I gotta look at the picture again. I mean, maybe the numbers would help, but I'm just gonna draw it. Okay, wait. It's like, so it's like half. Yeah, okay.
So we want like that one there, and then this one at the bottom right here. Oh, good.
That one's supposed to be like kind of in the middle there. And then that one should be at the top, and that one.
Like.
Yeah.
That's the only option.
Yeah.
And then that one goes
you want
up.
That one, like, all the way up. That one down. Yeah.
Whoever designs products in this universe needs to be fired.
Yeah. Oh, there we go.
For crying out loud, didn't you read the keep away employees only sign?
No.
Oh, am I not an employee now?
Yeah. Great point.
It was an accident, Mr. Egan. I bumped the levers, and suddenly all those gears just started turning.
Look, this isn't a playground, and I have a job to do. Mess with the ski lift again, and I'll send you packing.
Wow. It's a wonder you do any business at all.
He's so mean. No wonder you were in prison. Yeah, I know. That's right.
Yeah, I said it.
Should we talk to him again?
Sure. Is he mad at us? Go.
I think he's gonna be
thanks
mad at
for
us.
Coming down.
Oh.
I've been wanting to talk to you. How's your head? Did you slip or what?
I can't.
Well, let's just say someone must be trying to tell me to get a little more rest on this vacation. Anyway, I'm planning on making a speedy recovery.
That means somebody
it's just that when I found you out cold in the basement and hauled you back to your room, I noticed all this red dirt on your shoes. I'm just curious where it came from.
Red dirt? I guess it could have come from anywhere. I really don't know. I hope I didn't track it around the castle, though. Did I?
No, you didn't track it around the castle. Guess it's a mystery. But listen, I don't want to find you out cold on the floor again, so watch your step, Missy.
We're sorry for the inconvenience about that. I'm sorry.
No sorry, one seems to think it's like a big deal that she was attacked.
Sorry, you had to drag her unconscious body back to our room.
I think he I don't was being loving. I think that he was trying to be like nice.
Oh, was that nice? That was like
yeah, that was
Karen
his version
gesture?
Of like yeah. Okay, I'm being Karen.
Typical Wisconsin behavior.
Typical Wisconsin men, am I right? Yeah,
you are right.
Thank you. I like the starfish and the.
Marie, what would you
wait,
do?
Oh, wait. We can probably go do the... Okay. Make it, like, the witching hour or whatever, and then go back in her room, because the battery's probably charged all for the camera.
What are we gonna use?
Because the video cut off.
Oh, that's why?
Yeah. We have to charge it again.
So just okay, witching go, hour.
Yeah. Sorry, I said that, like, you know, witching hour. Okay, so do, like, 3 a.m. Approximately witch hour.
According to the witch calendar, it's about 3 a.m.
Wait. There you go. Why are you going that far? Oh, I thought we were at a.m. already. I'm just gonna shut up. I'm just saying.
How about you just not interfere with this?
Okay, I'll just shut up.
That sound is the worst sound in the world. Gives me flashbacks to high school.
Really? Your alarm was like that?
Yeah, I made it the most annoying one so I would get up.
No. Wait, where are you going?
Oh, wait, I'm not going to see her.
No.
Okay. Just on my own mission here.
I mean, I love talking to her. Crash. Oh, God.
The camera. Okay.
Okay, yeah.
Alright.
Ooh, what's this? It appears to be some kind of peephole, but what, pray, does it peep upon? Shall I peep?
Stop saying peep.
I do believe I'll peep. The beauty, the colors. So this is what Helga told me to look for. Where's my medallion? It fits! Note to self, high five Team Hotchkiss! And what's this? A message? Eureka! It says the diamond!
Oh my god, your battery is like...
Great. She doesn't know. She's like 95. La vérité est toujours la vie. The truth is something.
Truth is stranger than fiction.
Truth is stranger than fiction. Your something is the solution.
Your trouts are the solution.
Wait, write down those moon guys.
Okay.
Hey, write down.
Alright, I got it. Wait. Hold on, Peyton. Don't go. The moon, and then the little, like, trident, right? And then we got a little water drop. Okay.
Well, do we have two medallions, or do we just have the one?
I thought we have one. One.
Okay. We can only look through that, people.
Okay, yeah. We still haven't figured out the globe or the fireplace thing. What are we...
I don't know how.
I think it's something in the library. Who wants the G?
No, not yet.
Not yet.
Okay.
We're not desperate enough.
Wow.
No.
Yes, dear?
Yes.
Yes.
Can you tell me what this means in English? La solution. Se trouve dedans.
Well, trouver is to find, and solution is just like it sounds. Solution. The solution is found within.
See you soon.
Righto.
Okay,
right
righto. Down. The solution is found within. Do we want... I mean, I guess the library, we're not going to be able to figure that stuff out, because I don't even know what...
I don't even know
what
we're
looking for. I mean, maybe, like, coordinates, but...
I could look in, like, a book somewhere.
I know there was the coordinates in the library, but it was for, like, Wisconsin, but...
It could be. For the shot.
Okay, you ready?
Click.
3 star 7 2. Okay, whatever.
Okay, that didn't make a scary sound that time.
Yeah. Okay, go back to the globe. I want to, like, let's take a little closer look here.
Take a deep dive into this globe.
Let's take a deep old dive.
Okay.
Okay, what are we...
Oh, sorry.
I don't know what we're looking for.
Should we call someone?
We asked What's-Her-Face, and they're like... Something about, like, a mini
world, and they're just saying to look at the globe.
Yeah, and it's like, okay, I know, but...
Cute, okay.
You see, yeah, here.
45 north, 90 west. Butter Ridge.
Let's see if it's on the thing.
What was it, 90 west?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, we can try. I don't think it was, but... Yeah.
No.
Yeah, 90, but...
Oh!
What?
Get the...
Okay.
Okay.
All right, whatever.
Oh, that's that other thing.
Okay, yeah, let me write it down. 15, 10, negative 5. I wrote down negative 15, okay.
Did you get, okay.
Yeah, I got it. Sorry, I just didn't say it.
I gotta close it first. Sorry about that.
So all you did was pull up the thing for 90, that's it?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Okay, negative 15.
Oh, yeah, feel like that.
Yeah, and then I guess hit green. And then 10. No, not no.
Oh,
yeah. And then negative 5.
Don't need to know the significance of that.
It's creaky as hell. Okay, well, we all know what it is.
Wait, I don't.
Oh. I don't remember.
Okay, then just me.
Where is it?
Can I say, or you want me to, like, just let you guys figure it out?
Is it the fireplace?
No.
Oh.
The fireplace?
Oh, it's up here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, okay.
We all know what this is.
Sorry, apparently. I remember just being really excited about it when I was like,
whoa. I just took a lighter.
Light the candle.
It's so dark in here.
You know, you're right, Jordan.
Dark.
It's pretty dark in here. I don't know if you heard.
Oh, I love this part.
It's frozen.
Yes.
Good thing I stood in here for 4 hours.
You're right.
It like froze.
Jordan, do you remember when you got us for Christmas those like candles with little rings in them?
Yes.
I was like, everyone was like digging out of their candles just to get to.
Okay.
Do you want me to read now?
Yeah.
Okay. Castle's been empty for many years now. These hallways are just echo in vain. And oh, how I miss you, my one-time son. My anger is dissolved into pain. I still don't know why you pilfered my wallet. The money could hardly have mattered. That $50 I'd have given you twice, but instead my poor heart you shattered. If only I could find you, we'd patch it all up, talk through it, as dad and son should. Perhaps you meant only to test my love. Perhaps you felt misunderstood. I want you to know that your old man forgives you. Old bygones are bygone with me. So I've left you one keepsake to remember me by. You'll sure be delighted to see. Go out to the garden, my old thinking spot, my refuge in honor of dread. Your luck charm is stashed where no stranger would look, in the back of my old troubled head. So this is goodbye, dear Dexter. Farewell. You offered me much needed joy, and I'll never forget all the laughter brought. What? All the laughter brought me, my darling young rascally boy.
That's in prison right now.
Yeah.
Serving a 25-year sentence.
Doing a hard time. Okay.
Aww.
So we need to go to the garden.
I hear you writing, Jordan.
I'm not writing. I'm just...
Just tapping.
Tapping a beat.
Tapping out a beat. It looks like that... Wait, did they name that bird... The bird, oh my god. The beetle Tex... Right there in the right hand corner.
Aww.
That's Tex.
Gwyneth.
Oh, he named them like, oh, there's Juno.
Bertha, Roscoe.
Wow. Clint. Clint the butterfly.
Little Joe.
Beverly, Pat, Minnie. Is it Stella?
Yeah.
These are good.
I love that the butterfly is Clint.
I love Clint the butterfly. That's my favorite.
Hi, I'm Clint.
Sue Ellen. If I get a...
Does that say Peyton? John Luke?
Peyton, I thought of your turtle name. Clint.
Clint. It'll be a girl, though, I think.
Oh.
Clintina.
Peyton wants a turtle.
Beverly?
Beverly, yeah.
I like... There's one called John Luke, and I like that one.
He's
a praying mantis.
Wait, can you click on that one?
Or a locust or something.
Mortimer?
Clarence.
Aw.
Clarice.
Jethro.
Frida. Pearl is beautiful. She's a beautiful animal.
Pearl, never change. You're so gorgeous. Except.
Gorgeous. Okay. Well, that was delightful.
Cute.
He's a silly old man.
Oh my god.
When he was good, he was very, very good.
Ew.
Don't say it that many times.
Ooh, Dexter, wait. The sun in my life.
Attaboy.
Sun in my life.
Young buckaroos.
You know what really grates my cheese?
What?
It's when people say, atta girl.
That's fair.
Okay.
That's gross.
Basically, best attendance award, school merit. Yeehaw, first vehicle. County Recycling Project, 1943. Wait, certificate of merit. What went wrong?
Did he write that?
Dexter was a good boy. Oh no, he didn't write what went wrong.
Well, I guess that's it.
And when he was bad, he was horrid. Can you imagine if Mom and Dad had a book about two books for each of us?
I would be so traumatized.
When it rains, it pours. My son, the vandal.
Jordy Poo.
Dear Mr. Wickford, we're sorry to report that your son, Dexter, was caught on school grounds last night throwing rocks at the gymnasium windows. This is the second time he's been caught attempting to destroy school property. We fear Dexter is becoming a danger to himself and others. We have no choice but to expel him. Please contact us if you have any questions regarding this matter. The principal. I raised a crook. Wow. I like that he has a scrapbook of all the shit he's done wrong.
I know.
That's very normal.
Peyton, you want to do this or you want me to?
Can I, skim read it?
Yeah, go.
Okay. So, help police catch a young man who tried to cash counterfeit checks in their bank. Came into the bank with phony checks and identification that matched everything on the checks. Bank employees noted the license plate and a description of the car, called police and identified the young man after the Milwaukee police stopped
the car. Oh, he's 18.
Suspect has been identified as Dexter Egan, 18, of Butteridge, the adopted son of prominent chocolate milk tycoon Ezra Wickford.
Chocolate milk tycoon?
Three different sets of false ID matching the checks. At 18, the kid is already like a pro. Felony charges of possession of false ID. Okay, so this is what he did to get... So the counterfeit checks and then...
Was he in federal prison then? For 25 years? Oh my god.
That's kind of an intense sentence.
That's a long time.
$50,000 bail. So he was 18 when he went to federal
Wait,
prison.
Wait, what year was this?
What does it say?
Oh, I can't see it at the top. Okay.
Yeah, no, I can't
remember. It's like 19.
An attorney's office? I've changed your will.
Rockford, Belcher, and Bleck. Sorry.
The directions you gave me in our meeting of May 21st, in the event of your death, Dexter will have no recourse to inherit Wickford Castle or any of your estate or financial holdings. Further, he will be unable to claim any association with or capitalize upon your name or reputation. Oh my god, annul your adoptive relationship to Dexter. And to sever any subsidiary legal ties that you may have to him. I will notify you when these procedures are finalized. On a personal note, allow me to say how sorry I am to hear of Dexter's criminal conviction and to urge you not to blame yourself. I'm sure you did the best you could with Dexter, but some children just turn out to be bad eggs.
Jeez.
Well, that's sad.
Some kids are just shitty. I mean, what do you want?
Okay, so he did... Oh, that's one of his fake checks.
Oh.
Souvenirs!
I like how you said, I'd rather see it burn. Okay. Alright.
That's pretty... Is that it? That's pretty bad to, unadopt him.
Yeah. It's not good. It's not great, Dan.
Not great, damn.
Are we good?
I think so. Yeah.
All right.
I think we need to. Can we go out there without setting off the alarm?
I think so.
Actually, yeah. I think yeah. Okay.
Hell yeah! They know if you're coming in or out.
Woo! What do we do with the key?
Okay, we can go to the garden.
You're right. All right, it would be faster to go this way.
Oh, and then we have the key from the candle.
Oh, maybe, does that open that gate that's downstairs?
What key? Yeah, I think it does. But we got... I guess, do you want to do the garden since we're, on this level here?
Wait, what gate?
To the one that's underground.
The dungeon thing?
Oh.
She won't freeze.
She'll be fine. Wait, how do you get her? It might be the other way. Wait, where are you going?
I don't know. I can't go the other way.
Go straight. Turn her out and see what options. You might be able to. Can we go off that way? No.
I don't think
maybe
so.
Maybe there's another door to the other. Like, can we go out the front door?
You might be able to. I mean, I said that without knowing the answer.
Of course you can.
Yeah, you can, yeah.
See here? Good. I don't know. Oh, it's here.
Oh my god. We must have missed like a little arrow to turn off to another direction, right?
I don't think so.
It seems like it'd be more clear.
I don't know. Sometimes these like older games are like so easy to miss just like something in the corner. Because yeah. you have to the hitbox or whatever is like in a little corner.
Hey, where the fuck is Lisa, by the way?
Yeah, she's been kind of missing.
Off doing criminal activity and making more fake IDs.
I can't believe Nancy is just like, oh yeah, it's normal for people to have fake IDs and fake passports.
Look, you gotta like make them feel comfortable and like you agree with it even if you don't. She's done them. She's working.
Okay. She's a pro.
Oh wait, I think it's like back that way. Okay, wait, go straight.
Okay, let's just go in and see if there's another way. Is there another door in here to the outside? Nope. What was the point of turning on the ski lift?
Wait, No. Okay, let me. There.
Oh. I don't think they could get there from here.
Ah. I don't remember going to the garden.
You can.
There is one.
There is one.
Oh.
Continue.
Well, we're gonna stop here.
All right. Good night, guys.
It's been real.
Well.
Hmm. Oh, there's that harpsichord.
Okay, well, I guess if you want to try that key.
How do we get there again?
Is the elevator library up?
I think so.
Okay, so we gotta go through the library again.
Oh, this is stupid.
Yeah. It's a beautiful flourish piano.
It's locked.
Oh, right.
Yeah, we know.
Drink.
Oh, yeah. 3-3-7-2. Can you turn on that light? I feel like it's getting a little dark over here. Playing into the wee hours of the morning.
It's like 7 p.m. Oh yeah, I'm going up here.
Yeah.
Come Oh my god.
Nancy, sounds like a... Like 500 pounds. God. Alright, wait, turn around. Turn around. You got this. Okay, not that way. There you go.
Oh, come on. No, this again.
Oh. Good thing it's not the loudest.
It's different. Secure.
We're in.
Hacked.
Okay, hey guys.
Every hacker needs paper.
It's locked. It's locked. Oh, it's
are
locked.
You kidding?
What?
It's locked.
No. Just use that lighter, torch it.
Yeah, try the lighter, melt it.
Oh. Ooh. Do it.
It's locked.
Break it.
No, break it, Peyton.
Can't see.
Man, I'm really missing that music.
Why is there nothing to do?
I don't. What do we need that for?
I'm so excited because you know there's a fucking. There's like six puzzles in there.
Yeah.
Ugh.
What about that other door?
In here?
Yeah.
This one?
Is that a door you can't go through?
No.
Oh.
Okay, well we can still finish the rest of the video for Hotchkiss. We still have
true.
That. I really love going in here for no reason. Oh my god.
What else would that key be for? That's like the only thing that's...
I think it's for something in there, but I guess not that door.
Hmm.
Is Lisa over there? Sorry.
Hey, what the fuck is Lisa?
I haven't talked to her in a minute. Oh.
Lisa.
She gone. Should we confront that we know
who
that
is? Whatever it is, I'm sure you don't need my help.
Heard you did a lot of time.
I was in the elevator and it got stuck between floors. I had to climb out the top and I just barely made it up to the floor above. Do you think you'll be able to fix it?
Well, I doubt it's broken. I'll check the power switch in the basement. Glad you're okay, but don't go climbing around the elevator shaft anymore. It's dangerous in there.
Sounds the same.
Okay.
So, did you grow up around here?
You could say that.
Did you know the original owner, Ezra Wickford, when he lived here?
You could say that.
What was he like?
They call it the past for a reason, okay? Because it's over.
Like that it's
you've been holding out on me, Miss Deegan. I read in an old issue of the Daily Telegraph that you grew up here, right in this castle.
All right. I did live here for a few years, once upon a time. I was an orphan until Ezra Wickford came along and adopted me. But I left the castle when I was 16, and I never saw him again. That's the story, all right?
An orphan.
But why did you leave?
Some things can't be explained, kid. It was a long time ago, and... nothing can change it now.
So, do you know if Ezra Wickford had a place where he liked to go and think? Some place he thought of as a refuge?
There was a private area, the garden. Yeah. The entrance was hidden, so no one could bother him there.
Hidden entrance.
Oh, so maybe that's what we needed to go out there.
Were you allowed to go out there?
Once in a while he'd bring me out there and teach me about his favorite flowers. That was like 100 years ago.
I'll say.
Do you think I could go check it out?
Forget about it. There's nothing out there but dead weeds and crumbling statues.
Okay, why can't we see that though?
Forget it.
Mr. Egan, that red dirt you asked me about? It came from the tunnel that leads to the Queen's Tower.
I should have told you in the first place, but I was afraid you'd be mad.
I was wondering when you were gonna come to your senses and fess up. Am I mad? Nope. If you must know, I'm impressed. Ezra Wickford set that secret door up so nobody would be able to find it. When I was a kid, I was obsessed with getting into that tower. Ezra told me that if I could get through the secret door, he'd take me up to see the Queen's Tower. Finally, I got into the tunnel, and when I came out with that red dirt all over me, he laughed. He was actually proud of me.
Good story.
That's an amazing story, Mr. Egan. I'm glad you're not angry. I guess I'm just as curious as you once were.
I'd say you earned the right to check out the tower for yourself. But you gotta get through that gate, right? There's an old skeleton key in the maintenance shed.
Oh.
Now that the storm's passed, you can go out and get it. But be careful. It's still dead cold out there.
Dead cold.
I don't want to test my luck with you, but I sure would like to see Ezra's private garden. Could you tell me how to find it?
It's nothing but wasteland out there. If you're bent on tromping around in the cold, go left when you get outside, away from the shed. Look for a wrought iron gate. You'll figure out the rest.
Okay. See ya, Mr. Egan.
All right.
I don't have time to give you the rest of the instructions. Get out. Go.
I'm extremely busy. Lisa's been gone for so long.
Well, making fake passports is a full-time job.
Guess.
It's a lucrative side business.
Remember in Breaking Bad how you call that number and you're like, I need the specific vacuum part that doesn't exist or whatever just to let them know?
I barely remember that.
Okay, cool. Just me. Wait, look for the key before you do that. What are you doing? I don't know. Before you do all that, where, you know where the key is? He said it was in here, right? Yeah, but where? I don't know. Look over it. Look over that side. Can you look? Oh, you mean that key?
Okay, you know.
Yeah.
Don't act like you knew.
Yeah. Well, I did. So. Hello? Okay.
Let's get out of this place.
Wait, no, we want to go to the garden. I'm trying to start at the beginning. I'm so obsessed with this garden.
It's dead cold.
Yeah! Move this aside. Oh, maybe that's what the keys. Oh, never mind.
Bless you.
Goes right into the. Can we? Jesus.
Oh, okay.
It's beautiful. Very secret.
I can see why he wanted to keep this private. yes.
Alright, look behind his noggin.
Who's he?
Isn't that Ezra Wickford?
Oh, I don't know.
He said to look behind his head. Oh wait, turn the thing around and maybe it'll turn his head around. Go back to the little arrow. What you were just turning around. No.
I think you're supposed to go up close to that.
Oh, I see what you're saying, yeah. Okay, there you go.
Oh.
There.
It's oh, another locked. Fucking the puzzle.
Yeah. Woo! Celebratory music.
Someone's gonna knock us out.
I know. Cover the tracks, good idea.
Wickford Garden, created in loving memory of Eleanor Wickford. Alright.
Ooh, Jordan, that just reminded me of, is it The Haunting? That movie?
Yeah, Eleanor.
Yeah.
Yeah, I kind of love that movie, even though it's really bad.
It's so bad, and I love,
it gets,
love it, too.
It gets spontaneously goes over there. Alright.
It scared the shit out of me, though, when I was little.
Yeah.
The whole, like, thing of, like, you know, like, the bed imprint or whatever, you know?
Yeah.
Like, that really freaked me out.
faced with reality.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, so we got the key from the garden.
I'm painting my hope chest. You wouldn't understand. It's a French thing.
I don't want to talk to him because he's mean.
Look, keep the stupid medallion. It's yours.
Wow. Okay.
Well, we got the... We can either do the dungeon or finish the Hotchkiss video or put the red medallion in the thing.
Let's do that.
What?
Red medallion.
I just gave like four off.
The last one, red medallion.
Okay. Hey, Jordan.
What?
Settle down over there.
Sorry, I turned my light on. It was like getting really dark in here.
We've been nothing but quiet on our end, so it's time that you need
everything. Yeah.
Here. I'm so sorry, guys.
Yeah, well.
I really. Oh. Just the red text always freaks me out.
Yeah. Okay, let me get this down.
That got part's the same, right?
Yeah.
I think it.
No, the bottom part is different.
Well, yeah, I mean, just the top part.
I don't know.
The bottom part is definitely different.
Ask Ryan, Jordan.
All right.
What the hell is that? It's like a leaf?
Looks like a dolphin.
Yeah.
Like a henna dolphin tattoo.
Yeah. I want a dolphin.
Avery, you're drawing of it?
Yeah, I'm drawing it.
Oh my god, I really want to see it.
I'll text you a picture. Shut up, Peyton. It's beautiful. It looks exactly like it. Oops.
I'll go make it witching hour.
Okay, thanks. Precisely 3 a.m. Yeah, we can ask her whatever. Alright, Jordan, I sent it to you.
What the fuck?
That's what it looked like. It looks like it's got like a little, like a...
I don't know how to describe this.
It looks like a dolphin with like a scarf.
It's got like a little beard.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, you'll find the link in the description. You won't.
Alrighty.
I need something scary to happen.
Okay, well, you're gonna have to keep waiting. Cause... Well, maybe some red text will come up, so we'll see. Oh yeah, we can finish this.
Testing.
What?
Can Wait, what? Anyone hear me?
Did we see the whole thing?
Hotchkiss to Earth.
No, we didn't.
Come in, Earth.
It's
oh, okay. I think we're rolling. Now, let's get a look at these hallways. So rich in detail. You'd never know this place was built in 1920. It's all so 18th C. Oh, and there's Marie.
I love the, like, blurry
I feel so close to her just being here. It's as if her spirit is in the air, sweet as the smell of fried chicken.
Okay, whatever. I guess we saw it all.
I don't think we did, but whatever. Can I be like, nope.
Testing.
Oops.
Can anyone hear me?
Oh,
Hotchkiss to Earth.
We gotta
come
watch.
In.
We
Earth.
Back out.
It won't let me.
Oh, okay. I think we're rolling.
Oh no.
Now let's get a look at these hallways. So rich in detail. You'd never know this place was built in 1920. It's all so 18th C. Oh, and there's Marie. I feel so close to her just being here. It's as if her spirit is in the air, sweet as the smell of fried chicken.
Okay, great.
Again, please. Again.
Dear God. Okay, let's go ask her what the red one meant. Okay. Did you look under that pillow?
Yeah.
That's Is that how we found the blue one?
Yeah.
Okay.
sweet as the smell of fried chicken.
Fried chicken. Couscous. Hey.
Yes, dear?
What does l'espoir à ceux qui cherchent mean?
Let's see. Okay. Well, espoir is hope, and chercher is to search. Hope to those who search.
All right.
Noted.
See you soon.
Righto.
Hope to those who search.
Okay.
I just noticed that picture above the fireplace.
Ooh, I kind of like that, actually.
What is that? Is that trees?
Jordan.
I don't get art.
Yeah, clearly.
Have you ever seen trees in the big city?
No. It's just rats and garbage piles.
Okay, what else do we have to do?
We can go to the dungeon. But you're gonna have to go through the library again.
Wait, to do what?
To use the key that we got from the maintenance, that one. Yeah.
Is that what that's for?
Yeah. Because we were like, oh yeah, we found the dungeon. And he's like, okay, well the key is in the maintenance room.
So I have to go to the library.
Yeah.
Oh, God. So exhausting.
Your favorite game, huh?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Someone, like, some large man outside just, like, sneezed very loud and it scared the shit out of me.
You know it, Pete?
Yeah.
Okay. I always panic and like forget, so.
I know, it's the alarm. Alarm startles me.
Yeah, someone has to tell me every time.
Not the creepy room.
I don't want to go here.
Not the creepy room.
Don't turn around. Ah! Okay, wait, now turn around.
It won't let me.
Yeah. Peyton's had it.
Okay. Down we go.
Do you want me to steer for a little bit? You want a break?
I'm fine. Okay, just being dramatic.
Okay.
Alright. Okay.
That.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Really?
No way.
Yes. What, Peyton?
One yet.
Wow, it's beautiful. Okay, please fucking work.
Woo! Yes!
Okay, oh no.
Riddles 3.
Well, I remember, don't.
Yeah, do it.
No, we're gonna have to do a second chance.
Oh, I don't like that. Okay.
What?
Were people in these chains?
I mean, you have to put your, like, waist in there. Those things are gigantic.
Sorry, but
I hate these wacky chains. I can't get them to go down at once.
Maybe, like, that.
So, up here?
No. You're, like, I think you're matching the one across from.
Oh, yeah. I think you are.
Yeah. You see?
Wait, where?
No, this.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, so then.
I think. I don't know.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Okay, can you write that down, then?
I can just remember it.
Oh.
Sorry, I'm not laughing at you.
I can just remember it because I have something called a good memory.
No, that's not what I meant. Wait, oh, you're so close. Get it! Yay!
Let's go.
Let's go, girls.
You didn't even write it down.
Oh my god, we're gonna get in that fucking tower.
Oh my god.
We're gonna get in that tower. Oh no. Oh god, I remember this.
Oh, I like these things.
Alright, baby.
Okay.
Let's get, because we're gonna be here for a while.
Can I do all of them?
Oh, yes. You have to do all of them.
You gotta.
Oh, I get what you're saying. You meant like.
At once.
Yeah.
I wanna go.
Well, that one will be easy.
Yeah.
To the right.
I'm trying to.
Sorry.
To the right. Oh, there you
Jordan,
go.
Jordan, don't even.
Yay!
You know what, Peyton?
I like treating you like you're like 5 years old, so sorry about that.
I know that's what all of you think.
No, you're the wise one.
Let me go. Thank you. No, that doesn't work. Okay, wait, I need to like put...
Oh yeah, okay, put that and then drop that.
Yeah.
Wait, keep that up there so it can... So it can like... Whatever.
Does that make sense?
Oh, wait.
Because how does it get to that spot?
Mm.
I feel like this needs to come down
here.
Oh,
wait.
Wait,
I have an idea.
Okay.
Oh, wait, but how would the need... hold on, that doesn't work.
Okay. Okay, wait. Okay, do it all the way across. Okay, go... Shit.
Oh, no, I remember. Okay, I remember now. Okay.
I'll go this way. Go down. Go that way. This way.
That's how you're gonna get
up. That way. Up. Okay. And then go up. That way. That way. That way. That.
Oh, nice.
Okay. But you needed that one.
Alright, well,
to get the bear guy in.
Oh.
Okay, so we can get that without that
okay,
one's help.
Go up with the blue guy. Okay, and then oh wait, hold on.
Oh wait.
Wait. We can make this work.
Yeah. Hold on. It needs to be like...
Hold on, I had it in my brain. Ugh, fuck. Because I want the blue guy to be to the bottom right of the bear square.
The bear square.
Like here?
Yeah.
I don't know how to get it in the middle.
Oh, okay, well then drop that, go there. That way. And then go up. And then, oh shit, wait.
We're smart.
Can I put this down and then it goes, no, never mind.
Oh, wait.
Hold on.
Wait, we can do this.
We're all a little tired. Shut that out there.
It's really hard just watching and not being able to mess with it myself. Okay.
Yeah.
Hold on, I have an idea.
Yeah. That's kind of what I was thinking, Bae.
I'm gonna see if it can actually work.
Yes, go down.
With this one?
Yes.
Yeah, okay, yep.
Wait.
Yeah.
No, do it.
Yes.
Do it.
Yes.
Because then you're gonna.
That's exactly where we wanted it.
Wait. Now what do I do?
Go to the
left.
Right.
To the right.
Right. Yeah.
But then it'll go all the way.
Oh, that's right. Because you're gonna like do it like that.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
I see.
Yeah. There we go.
Then I have to do.
Okay. Yeah. And then. Yep.
Oof.
Wow. Okay.
12 degrees.
Okay, how much? How much is moving? Jesus. Okay. It's like the entire building just moved.
So ready to go into this fucking tower.
There's a lot of stairs, so we have to go
hell
up here.
Yeah.
If it's another fucking riddle. Look, it's golden. Oh no.
Oh, Jordan, no.
You don't
have to move it.
Oh, Jordan, it's not a sliding puzzle. I thought it was a sliding puzzle,
can
but I hate.
Can you right click these? I think so. Can you right click it? Oh, no, maybe not. Alright, we'll get all the edges to the edge. Where is it? Get all the edges to the edge.
Edges to the edge.
Little Peepoo. Alright. Get all the corners to the corner.
just a minute.
No.
I don't think this...
Can you not right-click? I thought you could, but maybe not.
It seems like you should... Maybe I can, like, drag it.
Wait. Hold it, like... Oh, I saw it, I saw it. You had a... Hold on. Put that down. Wait, let me...
I don't think you should. You're able to rotate them.
Yeah, right here.
Oh.
You can? Oh, that's stupid.
Yeah. Okay. Right. Okay. You gotta get it like right.
It didn't make sense that you couldn't.
Oh no. That seems more right. Oh, okay. Well, look, we already have some of it down here, so that it can't be that. So it has to go at the top. Yeah. You see what I'm saying? Okay. Like, so this would go down. This would go down here. So there you go. Because you got like it's starting right here. Yeah,
that's not the right one, yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
This is just what Marie Antoinette would have wanted.
Okay, that's right.
Yeah.
Then you go up here. No, where do you? Yes, you do.
Sure.
Might as well be.
Works for now. Okay. You can flip that around.
This one?
Yeah, there you go. Get all those. Wait a minute. Okay, yep, you gotta flip those around. You do. Because you got the thinner line going down this way. Does that make sense?
Oh, yeah, I see it. Yeah. Or no, wait, but there's thin lines on both sides.
No, I probably, like, here, just switch it. Okay. And then turn it that way. There you go. Whoops.
I see.
Oh. Yeah, there you go. Because you want the, yeah, the thinner. You see, we know this is right, so you gotta get the thinner line. Yeah. This is really good when you can't see what I'm pointing to.
I'm just imagining.
Yeah. Okay, perfect. Jordan, did you just like whisper something?
I know.
That's creepy as fuck. Don't ever do that again.
I didn't do that.
Was that?
I heard
it. Did
you
hear that?
I heard it. Great.
I didn't do anything.
Cool, my house is haunted then.
It like sounded like Nancy.
I thought it was you talking to Edie.
Oh no, I don't know where she is.
Oh my god. Are you lying to us?
No.
Sounds so guilty. Okay, flip those two. So that goes there. Yeah, okay. Alright, it's coming together. This all looks right here. We just gotta fix these two rows.
So let's see here. Just can line these up.
Yeah.
Nope.
Oh. Yeah, there you go. Perfect.
Here.
Woo! Oh, a book.
Oh, good, a book to read. Celebratory music!
Hello, Marie.
Marie.
Looks like a keyhole of some sorts.
Hmm.
You have to read the book. Scrape it out. Break it.
Do we have anything to put in there?
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh wait.
This is a lot of music for solving
a
jigsaw
puzzle.
Looks
like a keyhole of some sorts.
They want you to feel good. You solved it.
Great.
Go over to the picture.
Oops. Well, let me.
Oh, never mind. Alright, well.
Cool. We got in the
tower. We did everything. What is the book? Can you click on the book? Like, what does it want you to do with that? Oh. Give it to Hotchkiss, because it's probably in French. Is she, what time is it? Is she still up? Is it the witching hour? Oh, where are we? Oh.
Wait, do we have to go all the way back out like that?
Yep.
Oh my god, that's so dumb.
Yeah.
There's no...
No fast travel.
No, I mean, like...
I know. You like a secret entrance to go right to the...
Yeah, because sometimes they have like a shortcut to get in.
Oh my
That's
god.
Dumb.
Oh, the thing. It's like so... startling, really.
Shh, girl.
Lisa's still gone. Where is everyone? What time is it?
Peyton, click your little thing. Oh. Is that 6:30?
I don't know if it's...
We don't know.
I think that's AM.
Oh, probably. We just missed her. I guess we gotta reset. Go back to sleep.
Until 3 a.m. again.
Yeah. Get a good coma right before we meet her. Oh, it is AM. Jordan having all the flashbacks.
All the sounds are so bad in this one.
Very, like, aggressive.
Aggressive.
Oh, Hotchkiss!
Yes, dear?
I found something that I think you'll be very interested in.
Journal.
It seems to be some kind of journal.
Out.
I think it was written by Marie Antoinette herself.
What? Let me see that. This is it. I've been trying to track this down for 15 years. Where on earth did you find it?
She's been working on this for 15 years and found it in like two afternoons.
But I happened to find a way into the Queen's Tower, where I happened to find a secret compartment. I think this must be what the Vandal was after.
Nancy, I must warn you. I'll wrestle you for this if I have to, and it won't be pretty.
You can break her arms.
Bring it, then.
I'm on a mission of my own, Professor, so we're going to have to make a deal. I place the journal in your hands, you translate it for me. Does that sound fair?
Absolutely. I'll get to work on it right away. I'll have the translation ready in my room for you this time tomorrow. Until then, I mustn't be disturbed.
Oh.
She's gonna translate a whole book.
She's like a ravenous monkey gobbling up every banana in her path.
She said tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go.
Yeah, let's just fast forward, yeah. Where's the friggin' third medallion?
The green.
Yeah.
Where that medallion at?
Where my medallion?
Should I make it 3 a.m.?
Yeah. Oh my.
Oh my god.
Sleep for 24 hours.
I love that you can hear it, Jordan.
Scared me.
Well.
Startled.
I'm startled. Finished translating? You still working?
Okay, I'm so glad you stopped by. I've translated the entire journal. It's fabulous! And as an added bonus, it includes Marie's official decoder, something no one else has ever found before.
Huh. See you soon.
Righto.
I'm guessing it's in her room?
Yeah, I guess. It's
gone. Okay.
Gotta love this back and forth.
Do you remember the original Secrets Can Kill? You had to, like, change discs every time you went to certain places.
Yes.
Oh, that's horrible. Wait, but we never had that, though. But
yeah,
I just...
We did.
We did?
Yeah.
I don't remember that. Okay.
Yeah, there's a gun at the end.
Oh.
You have to, like... I can't remember, but it has a gun involved at the end.
Secrets Can Kill. Yeah, that was a murder.
Yeah. Which I just think is funny, like, now, because it's just so extreme.
Yeah, the first game was murder. Oh.
And Velo type. Okay, who wants to read this one?
We can take turns.
I can start if you want me to. Okay. Mm-hmm. After I take a sip. Okay. My husband is like an impossible child. I still cannot believe Louis. Bought this tiara when the French economy is in so much trouble. I told him I didn't want to wear it. What does he expect me to do with it? I cannot wear it. The people hate me already. They call me Madame Deficit, as if the country's debt were all my fault. I wish I could sell it and return the money to France, but this would embarrass Louis publicly now. If he and I appear divided, the mob will erupt. They'll overthrow the monarchy in no time, and we will find ourselves kneeling at the guillotine.
I've thought of a plan. I will have the tiara dismantled. There's a dear old jeweler, Claude M., in a village near
Clint,
Roche, whatever, who will do it for me. I trust him with my life. Once the stones are removed, Claude will make the ruby, the emerald, and the sapphire into ornamental medallions. These I will scatter across the continent in Wisconsin. The diamond is worth untold millions and must be returned to the French people, but not now, not while the country is tearing itself apart. I will hide it as carefully as I would hide the key to my soul, so that it will not be discovered for generations. Someday when the medallions are brought back together and my message just decoded, the diamond will be found.
The diamond?
But it will take an extraordinary person, and I don't believe it will happen until the wounds of this revolution have healed and history has wrought a new, more rational French order of some kind. Finally, when the people's wealth is returned to them, this diamond of misery will be restored to its magnificent beauty.
Guys, I think we're that extraordinary person.
We are.
Wow.
We are.
Jordy Boo.
Okay. Tomorrow I will have my portrait painted by the great Marcel Bonnet. I have announced that I will not wear the tiara. Louis is furious. He does not even know that the wretched crown no longer exists. I have sent the emerald medallion to Vienna my dear cousin, the Baroness Helga von Hanseldorf, as a token of my affection. The ruby and the sapphire remain in my secret compartment where I keep this journal, but soon I will decide where to send them. My own court speaks viciously of me, and I feel terribly alone. I only hope that someday, years from now, my actions will be better understood. If you're reading this, know that my honor shall be blue, courage shall be red, and loyalty shall be green.
Okay, let me write that.
I wish you very well, weary traveler.
Okay, hold on, let me write it down. Blue, courage.
It's in all caps.
Yeah.
And senior detective, it wouldn't be all caps.
Is that true?
I don't know.
Okay, so we gotta go to... So we're like,
I can figure out what those symbols in the stained glass mean, but the message doesn't make much sense.
Okay, I see dolphin.
Wonder if I'm missing something.
All right, hold on. Honor, what's honor? Is honor in this list? No. Okay. I'm gonna take a picture with my phone. Because I don't want to come back to this.
Flavios.
Okay.
There's honor.
Oh, okay. Oops. Okay. So honor is that little trident, I guess.
So...
Just checking. Courage is... Oh, wait! I think that's something else. Oh no. I think the... Courage is the trident. I'm so confused. And loyalty... is the... fleur-de-lis. What are those called?
Fleur-de-lis.
That's right.
Oh, I did it right? Okay, cool. Oh my god, Jordan.
What?
My fleur-de-lis looks like a ghost. Did you see it?
It looks like a cross, kind of.
Let me text it to...
What should I be doing?
Okay, well, I think... Okay, Baroness Helga has the green one.
Oh, she does?
Yeah. Should we call? We haven't talked to anyone. We haven't talked to Ned at all. He's too busy,
useless.
In the frat house, so.
Ned's never done anything for anyone in his whole life.
He literally, just holds us back.
He's selfish, and he's immature.
All the, Ned people are gonna come out and be like, the fuck?
We're out here working. But I'm gonna call.
You know that Ned is dependent on us for income.
He is.
My favorite is in the Germany one where she legit forgot their anniversary.
Oh yeah, they're in a fight.
Ned, it's me. Yeah.
Well, you're a sound for sore ears. Bess called me and told me your vacation is rapidly turning into another mystery. So who do you think the vandal is?
I really don't know.
It would help if I could at least imagine a motive. But why would anyone want to vandalize a beautiful old library?
There must be more to it than meets the eye. Sounds like you better find a way to get in there and take a look around.
Fucking late, Ned.
Okay, we don't need to talk about all this. Let's just do the hint.
Put on your thinking cap. I need a hint.
Hold on. Thinking cap on. Okay. Stand by for a hint. Maybe you should talk to Lisa and see what she's been up to.
Yeah, what has she been up to?
Do you think they've done more than just hold hands?
No.
No, okay. Avery. Okay. No.
Bye, Ned.
Call me soon.
Is that, like, bad?
Sure. No, that doesn't exist.
Maybe they haven't even held hands. They just look at each other affectionately.
I think they would hold hands.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hi, it's me.
How's it going, Nancy? Are things calming down around the castle?
Not unless you find it calming to climb out of a stuck elevator.
Oh, what do you mean, stuck? Are we gonna have to talk about... The elevator broke down?
Well, that's what I thought. Until I talked to Dexter, who said it was probably the power switch
in the basement.
This happened
so long ago.
But, Nancy, how could the power switch just go off while you were in the elevator?
Maybe someone turned it off. But why?
That's what I'm wondering.
How did you climb out anyway?
I climbed through a hatch in the roof of the cab and just barely made it up to the next floor.
So you were standing on top of the elevator in the open shaft, way up high? Ugh, just the thought of it makes my stomach do somersaults.
Anything interesting in the elevator shaft?
Just a metal ladder leading up to this ventilation duct or something. Nothing unusual. Except that the cover for the duct looked like it was about to fall off.
Hmm. Maybe someone needed to inspect the duct and forgot to replace the grate?
Or maybe the duct leads somewhere, like to buried gold, or a hidden-
Bess, that was Nancy's last case. She's in Wisconsin now, not San Francisco.
Help, I'm a little stuck.
Maybe you should talk to Lisa and see what she's been up to.
I guess actually she said that from a well.
We've not seen Lisa.
She's not there, we can't talk to her.
How are we supposed to- Wait, what did you say? Did you say well?
It sounds like she said that from a well.
Oh.
Help, I'm a little stuck. Like, yeah. Listen to it this time.
Help, I'm a little stuck.
Maybe you should talk to Lisa and see what she's been up to.
I'm stuck in this well.
I was laughing because it just came out of nowhere.
I'll talk to you soon.
Good luck.
Be careful.
Did not fit in with the flow of their conversation.
Okay. I guess we'll see.
Alright, well, hopefully Lisa's there.
What time is it?
Good.
Oh, she's not.
Yeah, okay, let's make it like 8 a.m., right? She's probably up.
I'm gonna do
not. No, that's.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's be realistic.
Girl. There you go.
Don't worry, I know. I
okay.
Know where I am.
Well, you caught it. You caught it.
It's like, where are you going?
Hello?
What the fuck?
Lisa.
It's tearing me apart.
Should we make it like one
tearing up my heart? Oh.
Yeah. Hey there, Nancy.
Ooh. Startled me.
Why are those holes in the crest on the floor of the tower room?
I can help you, but we shouldn't talk about it now. Not here.
Of course.
Call me later.
Call him?
Okay, I feel like he's gonna be like, say that to everything, so let's just go.
There's four people in here. We can go somewhere private.
Nobody's
gonna overhear.
Lisa hasn't been here in a month. Like, Hotchkiss is probably asleep. Jacques is off being French. Like, I don't know what.
I'm gonna make it like 2
about?
p.m.
No, I think just call him on the phone. You don't have to change the time.
Well, it's for Lisa to show up. Do I really call him on the phone?
Yeah. Yeah. Apparently, he can talk. Over the phone. And no one's gonna hear his end of it.
When he's like at the desk.
Yeah.
This is Dexter.
It's Nancy, hoping you can help me now. But why the sudden hush-hush? Do you smell a rat?
The information you request is highly sensitive, young lady.
Oh my god.
That's top secret in case you were wondering.
Oh.
Now, I've been around the block a few times, and if there's one thing I've learned, it's that you can't be too careful. If you want answers, we do it my way, see?
Sure thing, Mr. Egan. I just hope the phone's not bugged.
All right. Just give me the question.
Okay, we did that. Okay, we don't care about the chains. What's up with the holes?
What's up with those holes in the crest on the floor of the tower room?
I've always wondered that myself. Seems like something's missing from the crest. Like different objects should fit in those holes, but I don't know what. Anything else?
I mean, like, yeah. Something should go in it.
I think that's it for now. Thanks, Dexter.
Okay, thanks for that top secret phone call. That we definitely couldn't have had in person. He gave us nothing.
No.
Well, I think something should go in them.
There's holes in the wall, and there should not be. Okay, cool.
Different objects that are different sizes could fit into these holes.
Oh, like a key? Like a key?
Like a puzzle?
Lisa, if you're not here...
Lisa!
Well, so I came down to talk. Get this. I saw Dexter walking out to the maintenance shack with this, like, green ornament thing in his hand. He's up to something, right?
Mind your own business.
Maybe you should check it out.
He said mind your own business. Oh, should I save this one? I want to come along.
Yeah, do it.
Thanks for the tip, Lisa. I think I will. Want to come along?
Thanks, Nancy, but you're the brainiac. I'll just guard this comfy chair and wait for your report.
I'll let you get back to your magazine.
Later, Nancy.
Hmm.
Where are you going? To talk to Dexter?
Hey there, Nancy.
Oh. Okay. See ya, Mr. Egan.
Goodbye.
But didn't she say you had it? No, she wants you to go to the maintenance room.
Oh.
She's being shady AF.
Alright, well, let's go.
Oh, just go out to the maintenance room.
Let's follow
where absolutely nothing will happen. I can't go with you. I'm busy
being... Oh, sorry. I'm very busy.
Being missing
24/7.
Let's go into this not trap. Von trap room. Sounds like a mute.
Von trap.
The Von trap family. I haven't seen that movie in a really long time.
Shouldn't
we okay, we're supposed to look for the medallion, apparently.
No.
Ooh, that's a chunky
that's
boy.
That's a gigantic rat, jeez.
Oh, Peyton, don't you want to adopt him?
Kind of.
You don't want that big.
It's freezing out
Get
here!
Down.
The rat found it. Thanks, bud. Ratatouille. That salad became. What? Because I said ratatouille. I know I said it wrong. How do I say it?
Ratatouille.
I'm locked out! Gosh, I can hardly feel my toes. If I don't get inside soon, I'll freeze to death.
Okay, wait, so what do we do? Go on back in there.
In the shed?
Yeah. Set up the ski thing to alert Dexter Egan, son of Chocolate Milk Tycoon.
Chocolate Wait, Milk Tycoon.
Tycoon. Typhoon. Whoops. Tycoon.
That one's up here and that one's
Oh
up
yeah,
here.
Sorry, I'm not. Oh, okay, that one goes down. Yep, nope. That one was in like in the middle, that one's up at the top.
Oh wait, that one's at the top.
There you go. Keep going. There. Keep going. One more. Wait. Do that one.
Damn it.
Okay, just keep clicking. That. No, keep clicking. Oh, damn it.
I'll let y'all figure it out.
Okay.
That is right, right? It's this one there, and then that one's at the top, and then that one's all the way down.
Yeah. Maybe move it down one more. Move that, the middle one down. Oh, that's too far.
It's like this.
Yeah.
And then that one's here.
Yeah. And that one should be down.
Okay, wait, I need to like set it up right there.
Okay. here the first time I did it. Okay, that's right. I think. Yeah. Because that one should be down like that. And that one should be right there. But that one has to be in the middle. This reminds me of the adjacent puffins situation. Do you remember that?
The puffin is adjacent.
Oh, we did it. Oh. Yay, Peepoo!
What the? What's going on out here? Is that you, Nancy? Come inside. It's freezing out here. What kind of a stunt was that?
Whoa.
Sorry about that, but I was locked out.
Well then, what can I say except good thinking?
Okay, everyone, no one is reacting to all these near-death situations, like, with any urgency. Yeah. Hey, what's up? What happened?
Oh my God. Nancy, I heard you got locked out. You could have frozen to death.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, yeah. What was Dexter hiding out there?
Just out of curiosity.
Why are you picking the longest thing you could say?
Okay. Good thing I'm not the type to let frostbite interfere with my love of trespassing, huh? That too bad I didn't find anything.
Huh, I thought for sure I was onto something. I still think Dexter's shady. I'd keep an eye on him if I were you.
I'll keep an eye on you. Magazine.
Keep me posted.
Hey, Lisa. No.
Okay. Get back to your magazine. Okay, so let's look at the green one.
I don't trust Lisa as far as I can throw her.
Good one, Jordan.
Mm-hmm.
Get her.
She's gotten.
Okay, like, when's the last time anyone's read a magazine, honestly?
Le Diamant.
This is like the old days.
That's mon journal.
Journal.
All right, Avery, draw that snowflake.
I am. Wait, not this. I haven't done the snowflake yet. I was working on the first one.
It's hard work.
It is. When people laugh. You're not doing it. You're not carrying,
no, I gave up on taking
notes.
You're
not carrying this burden.
At the beginning.
Okay. So now, witching hour?
Yep.
We've been here for like a month.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a storm. Oh, I'm on the wrong side. Oh. It's the storm of the century. Why are you laughing? What is so funny to you?
You said the story of the century.
So, okay.
Oh, it's so exciting about your discovery. I wonder what it will lead to.
Can you translate this for me? Le diamant de misère.
The diamond.
Dans mon journal.
Now, where the heck have I seen that phrase before? Well, anyway, it means the diamond of misery in my journal.
Okay, this has no connection to anything, don't worry.
Good.
See you soon.
Righto.
Righto.
Righto. Okay, so back to the dungeon or the tower, right?
To do what?
To. Oh. I hate all of you.
Oh wait, we gotta put.
I feel like we have to go back there.
We gotta put the holes in the peepholes. Right?
Oh yeah.
Oh wait, no we don't. There's only one you can put it in.
No, there's three up there.
But they're not circles.
No, you put the medallions in the little peepholes upstairs.
Oh, up here.
Yeah.
Wait, but how do we know which one to put it in?
Don't ask questions, Jordan. Just
Again, your job is to sit there and look pretty.
Oh, no, we can't do that.
No? It, like, when I backed up, it took it away. Can't we do, like, a thing, like, a national treasure where he has the glasses and he, like, does all the, the, like, lenses and all the different colors? You know what I'm talking about?
Yep.
Cool.
I watched National Treasure a little too recently.
I watched it. It's delightful. Fun fact, our father looks like Nicolas Cage from certain angles. And it's
from certain angles, yeah.
What would you do, Marie? If only we could zoom into her face. And there's Marie. And there's Marie. Sweet as the smell of fried chicken. What's the dust one?
Huh? Sure is dusty.
Is that it? Is that what she says? Sure is dusty in here?
Sure is dusty.
Oh god, I don't know. What are we supposed to do? I really
What was our last phone hint?
I really feel like talk to Lisa. Yeah, and she like
Oh, and she led us there. Okay.
Yeah. Should we go call? I guess.
I mean, yeah.
Help! I'm a little stuck.
I could use a hint.
Call them at like 3:30 a.m. Hell yeah. You up? You up, Ned? Which one should I do? 4:30. Let's call the BF.
I used to have all their phone numbers memorized.
Ned Nickerson Hotline, can I help you?
Well, hello there. I sure hope you can help.
Hey, Nancy,
That's
I thought
why
I
fell
might be
in
you.
Love with you.
What's up?
Your sense of humor.
Oh my god, there's so much. Okay,
I'm trying to decide what to do next. Any thoughts?
Hotchkiss said the translation is ready in her room. What are you waiting for?
What do we do with the translations? What you waiting for? Should we go? Yeah. Let's just go
Bye,
back in her room.
Bye.
Sorry, I listened to that Gwen Stefani song recently. There's nothing new in there. We have, like, we just don't know what to do with the translations. Okay, well, we got honor, courage, loyalty. So, hold up.
We have mind, body, and soul.
Shut up, Brian. Can't get out of here. There's... Jordan sucks. With or without you.
Hi there, Nancy.
Oh my
See
god,
you soon.
I wasn't looking and all of a sudden I hear, Hi there, Nancy.
She sneaks up on you. Where's Lisa's room? You know, where's Lisa's room?
Lisa.
Asking the questions that really need to be answered.
I know. That's why I'm a junior detective.
Okay, what the fuck are we doing? Go back to- can we go to either the tower or back to her room? Her room's closer right now. Yeah. I just want to take another look at her. Make sure we didn't miss anything. Let's take another look. Take another look. At her desk. Doi. Yeah. Okay, I don't need that.
Oh, I think I see what the symbols in the stained glass mean now. Let's see. Purple rose, hold diamond, key of queen. But where have I seen a purple rose?
In
and what's a diamond key?
Tower.
What? Where was there a purple rose in the tower?
Jordan, if you're paying attention, there's a beautiful portrait of Marie holding a purple flower.
Well, you know I'm not paying attention.
We need diamond rose. Is that what she said? Just go in there. But we have nothing to put in it. Would you guys... Have I led you astray? Once. Once. Ever in your whole life. Wow, guys.
I forgot how to get there.
Oh, wait. Library. 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 Literally, I was the guinea pig for our parents, so you're welcome. Library.
But I gotta keep the concentration here.
Okay. I'm just going through stuff by myself. Jordan just... giggles.
Bye.
just
sorting through my childhood trauma.
Wait, where am I going? I went too far down.
I don't know what's going on anymore. I'm lost.
Okay, hold on, everybody.
Jordan's not being helpful, as usual.
Nope.
He just laughs at my pain. Peyton ignores it.
Okay.
Hashtag oldest child syndrome.
Okay. Three.
Yeah, but we're going to one on the tower.
Just saying.
Okay.
Why aren't my ideas appreciated?
Because you're the little baby.
The whittle baby.
I like to do it as fast as possible.
Dumb whittle baby. I'm just kidding.
I'm just imagining her just crawling full speed through this tunnel.
Yeah.
That's what I like to do. Okay, this is like such a pain.
Her clothes are probably like filthy. Like, what do people think?
I know she hasn't changed clothes. Like, she just sleeps every day.
Good. I'm glad.
That is the last.
Oh, yes.
You work for it.
It's locked.
360 spin.
Oh my god. Oh good, we have to do this
what
again.
What? I forgot what it is. No, I didn't.
You got this.
Don't.
I'm not gonna say anything.
Don't worry, I got it.
Jordan, you should absolutely not do anything.
Perfect. I didn't even think I had that right, but okay. No, it's this way. Nope, I'm stuck. Okay. She's too big to turn around in that tunnel. Can you do anything with that door?
Looks like some kind of prison.
Okay. That's very observant.
It appears to be some kind of prison.
Like a cage.
A cage for humans. Okay. Use your little thing.
I need something to pry these tiles off.
Good thing I have this.
Now,
take that.
Put that on the floor. Get down on the floor.
Looks like a keyhole of some sort.
Yeah, we know.
Looks like a keyhole of some sorts.
What?
Why,
how is that not the right shape?
Looks like a keyhole of some sorts.
Oh, put the little medallions on the circles.
Oh.
Okay, I got this. Okay.
Okay, red.
Okay, blue. Okay, we'll just start with whatever. I don't care.
Blue.
Okay, blue is honor, which is this guy.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Green is the little, yep. And then, yeah. I believe. Woo! Wow.
Oh my god.
Like, the most efficient thing in this entire.
The diamond!
Woo! Will you look at that sparkly rock? And me without my sunglasses.
Hi, Lisa. How did you get in here?
I followed you, of course. Turns out a nosy, goody-two-shoes detective is good to have around after all. Now why don't you toss me that big honking diamond so I can blow this popsicle stand and never set foot in lame-o, Wisconsin again.
Take two steps and just take
Lisa, them. You must be kidding me. This diamond belongs in a museum in France.
Yeah?
Belongs in a museum.
Well, I belong in the lap of luxury, and that diamond's gonna get me there. Hasn't anybody ever told you to mind your own business?
Mm-hmm. No.
Oh, many times.
Well, maybe this time you'll learn.
Oh my god!
Don't worry. My spicy devil villain Venom won't last for long. But I'm afraid by the time you get your eyes back, you'll have missed my grand exit.
I don't know if that confirms the glass.
So you're the one who trapped me in the elevator.
Ooh, you are smarty pants. But let's not forget about your little frostbite incident. I'm the rotten friend who locked you outside too, you know. Just trying to keep you on your toes, Nancy. Didn't want you to get soft on your vacation.
We should be recording this. For confessions.
Are you the one who conked me on the head in the locker room?
Ouch. I bet that hurt. But I had to get the medallion somehow, didn't I? I hope we can still be friends.
Okay.
Why did you leave Jacques' medallion at Hotchkiss's room? And Hotchkiss's medallion out in the shed?
To spread suspicion around, of course. You know, to play with your mind. Plus, I was at a dead end. I got the two messages from the stained glass window, but then what? I knew you would figure it out, so I decided to put the medallions in your hands and let you lead the way.
Why are you doing this?
Haven't you heard? It's a material world, sister, and I am a material girl. Photojournalism pays peanuts, you know? And who wants to work for a living anyway? I was made for a tropical climate, lounge chairs and cabana boys.
It's okay, you don't have to pretend.
Why did you have to vandalize that beautiful library?
Just a little translation mix-up. When I read the message from Hotchkiss's medallion, I thought it meant Diamond of Misery in the library. Whoops.
She missed.
Guess
she
I went a little overboard looking for it in there.
Library.
Anyway, enough with the questions, Nancy. You'll just have to read the rest in the papers.
Oh, she's running.
I've got to stop her.
What's the thing? What are you doing?
What thing?
Go back.
Why?
Press that.
Press. Oh God.
It's Life of Leisure. Again. Here I come.
That was worth it, never mind. Press the button right there.
You see. I've got to stop her.
Help! Get me out of here! It stinks down here. It's all moldy. Darn you, Nancy Drew. You're the worst friend a diamond thief could ever have.
Yeah.
No cabana boys for you.
Dear Dad. To think I almost became friends with a diamond thief. Everyone at Wickford Castle is resting easier now that Marie Antoinette's journal and her famous diamond are safe and sound. The journal, the diamond, and the medallions are all going to be featured in a new Marie Antoinette exhibit in Paris.
Here they are.
And it looks like everyone will be rewarded. Except Lisa, of course. First, she missed her plane to Rio, and now she's going to be charged with attempted grand theft. Professor Hotchkiss is thrilled because the French government has granted her permission to publish Marie's journal in the U.S. before it gets returned to France. This ought to help prove her theory about Marie's character once and for all. Thanks to Jacques and his great-grandfather's efforts to find the journal, the Brunet name is being celebrated all over France. In the meantime, Jacques and Isabel have eloped. It's so romantic.
Wait, really?
I showed Dexter the poem that Ezra Wickford wrote him, and he was relieved to know that his old pop didn't carry any hard feelings to his grave. All the talk shows want Dexter to tell his story on national television, but he keeps turning them down. I guess he doesn't want to be famous or infamous. But when Christy Lane called and asked Dexter to be her business partner, he accepted. With her business sense and Dexter's expert knowledge of the castle, I think they'll make a great team.
Huh.
So, you know what they say, Dad. Il n'est jamais trop tard de changer l'histoire. It's never too late to change history. Me, I'm determined to go out and enjoy this snow before some other case comes up. See you soon. Love, Nancy.
Dear Nancy, I don't know what you're talking about. I never got the first letter.
Oh, yeah.
Woo! Woo! That was short.
Yeah. I thought I said Wanda Sykes at first. It was Wayne Sykes.
Wanda Sykes as Nancy Drew.
Like, what are you doing here? Well, Peyton.
Nice
is it
work.
Everything you remembered and more?
It was worse.
I was like, why is this your favorite one? But okay.
Worse. But I don't know, I like history and that's kind of what I like too.
Yeah.
And treasures.
Love history and treasures. Yeah.
I wanna be like Lisa and the Life of Luxury.
Cabana Boys.
Cabana Boys. I'm meant to be in the Life of Luxury. And ignore history.
Yeah. So Sorry, my eye caught the Bada Bing Bada Boom Productions.
Soundtrack breakdown.
Yeah.
Bada Bing Bada Boom.
Well, Jordan, how does this rank in your favorites?
I wouldn't say it's up there. I like all the paintings, and I like the tower room. Mm-hmm. And that's kind of it.
But I don't trust Jordan's taste because she likes. What? What's the sixth one that you like?
The what one?
It's number six.
Is it the hand?
Scarlet Hand?
Yes, the Scarlet Hand. That one's terrible, and you like that
what?
One.
What?
How is that one
that's
terrible?
That's amazing.
Because it's, like, really boring, and everyone's boring to talk to, and it's, like, science.
And it's science.
For girls who aren't afraid of the mouse, that's fine.
You know what? I don't care.
Wow.
Are there bloopers?
No. Well... Okay, I was trying to like go to seaweed salad. All right, well, I like this one because I mean, it's not my favorite, but I like it because of Professor Hotchkiss. Like, this is the only game that we see her in, I think.
No, she's in other ones, but only on the phone.
Yeah, that's why we only see her in this
oh,
one.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. And I like giving her 50 drumsticks.
Yeah.
Even though it's annoying.
And couscous.
And couscous.
How many Nancys would you give this out of 10 Nancys?
I think like. My personal rating is like 7 or 8 Nancys.
Damn. I would give it like 4 or 5 Nancys.
I give Scarlet Hand like 2 Nancys.
Wow!
I
mean,
one Nancy is the least Nancy. 10 Nancys is the Nanciest.
Yeah. What, Jordan, what about you?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go low. I'm gonna have to say like 3 Nancys.
3 Nancys?
That's fair.
Damn. Alright.
I have the beholder.
Well, Peyton, it's been a joy.
You know what they say.
Thank you so much.
It's been a joy and a pleasure.
I wish I could say that in French.
Let's review some of the names that Professor Hotchkiss named. We got Candy, Mandy, Franny, Brandy.
She said Fanny.
What did I say?
Franny.
Oh, Fanny. Sorry.
And you wrote down.
Okay, shut up. Can't breathe. All right. Any last words, Peyton? Little baby poo-poo.
I hope you have me back one day.
Yeah! Maybe a less.
Don't forget me when you warm up.
Okay. We'll try not to.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Any day now. It's gonna happen.
Well, thanks for watching.
Oops, there's a siren going by. Sorry.
Jordan gets arrested in the last minute of the game.
They're coming for me.
This is the last game Jordan ever played. It's now gonna be A and P play. Sounds weird.
Maybe P should come first.
P and A? Wait, that sounds weird. Oh, you don't have a good first initial.
I understand.
You can't be a part of this franchise. Go by your
A and Pay play.
A and A
play.
No, A and Pay.
Oh!
There you go.
That's good.
Don't do this though, because I want to still be involved.
Well, that's too bad. You shouldn't have committed crimes.
Peyton, I have to tell you something. I'm gonna whisper in your little ear. You gotta say this.
What the fuck?
I have one more message that I want to get out there. Everyone should like this video and subscribe to this channel if you want. But I think
you
should.
If you want. It's voluntary.
Thanks for the option.
Yeah. All right. Well, signing out for now. I'm sure Peyton will be back very soon, hopefully.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye.